looks like we are getting some hail here. Just little pieces. But as you can see, it's coating the road, which is already a little bit wet, and the degrees are going down, so it's going to go down to about minus six. So this ice pellets will freeze into the road and make driving even worse.